All torque power tools and power screwdrivers require periodic calibration checks. When testing a power tool using a torque tester or reaction-style torque sensor, always use a quality joint rate simulator, otherwise known as a rundown adapter. While directly inserting an electric screwdriver into the drive section of a torque tester will not damage it if it is in the proper range, doing so will result in an inaccurate torque reading. All RDAs are mounted in line between the tool's drive and the torque tester or sensor, which may require other adapters or attachments. With standard RDAs, after each rundown, they will need to be reversed. The ARA by Mountz is a unique RDA, as it is designed to be an auto-reversing rundown adapter. The ARA is designed to operate in a clockwise direction only. Apply torque until the tool shuts off, then the ARA automatically unwinds for the next rundown, eliminating the need to back it out. This saves time and simplifies the test process.
Making a safer world through accuracy and precision is the core purpose at Mountz.
The purpose of using an ARA is to simulate the tightening of a screw. These durable rundown adapters are designed to provide consistent and reliable torque readings for use with power-driven torque control tools.
Testing torque is literally a science and not something that can be left to chance. Always use a quality rundown adapter when testing power tools. Have a Mountz representative visit your facility and provide a torque testing demonstration. Request an appointment today.